peek, my guys.
Take a peek. Well,
Many questions have long perplexed me.
Shiny tears.
I neither know why I was born in this form.
In this form?
Nor do I understand where my long life should take me.
You should have been a Melusine.
Teardrops don't remind me of the stone in Tears of the Kingdom.
So pretty. Look at that eyeliner.
He's so pretty.
Why is he so attractive?
Tell me. Okay, I kind of remember he has a long lifespan. He's clearly not human. But what if he's human because...
Why don't you try to find the answer for yourself?
Something happened. And he doesn't remember.
Reach out and take his hand.
And is that Fidina
talking to him? He's like an exasperated father.
Or am I like just really sleeping?
I would have a destruction in the cover.
Next trial is about to begin.
See a Neuvillette.
Thank you for the reminder.
He's
so
like
pretty.
Yeah, I think he's a Melusine.
Wait, what's in the
gentle smile?
What's in the cup?
I recall some things from my past.
Like what?
I don't know if it's the reflection of the Melusine or something else.
From a very long time ago.
Y'all say dragon, I say melody. I believe in the otter theory too.
To me,
that was
humanity
awesome.
Is like a pool of water in which I see my reflection.
This energy
only
is gorgeous.
Through observing them can I slowly come to understand myself.
He's like a snotty water dinosaur. I'm so excited for him. Him and his.